benthic macroinvertebrates freeze. They really are not interested in being captured. So they freeze. You need to count to 20. You need to be looking in your neck and you need to be looking for movement. If after your count of 20 you're really not seeing anything, see right there? See moving? If after the count of 20 you're not seeing anything, try again. Oh, that's probably a verb. That's not a. It's probably a verb. Yeah, that's not. So, anyway, right here you can tell that there is a little thing moving right there. Okay? It's right there. So, when you have found something, when you have found an animal and it is moving, you are to walk over here to the bucket and I will help you get it into our bucket so we can collect them. Do not dump your net into the bucket, or we have too much leaves and, you know, sticks and stuff in there and it's hard to see the animals. Okay. Does anybody have one that doesn't have a stick? Alright.
The wolf one there was
up there doesn't have a stick. Okay. Alright. So, you guys don't go. It gets deeper there. I would prefer you not to go down there. I would really like you not sloshing a lot of water into the boots. And don't go past the dam. All right. From the side.